We have a breaking story to get to. The Roane County Sheriff says a shooting suspect is in custody. We don't know many details right now about what happened or how many people are involved, but witnesses tell us there's a heavy police presence right now at Roane State Highway. On the Roane State Highway, TDOT reports the road is shut down for police activity once again. We are working to learn more information that we can pass your way. Recovery underway in many parts of the southeast after tornado.